All right, let's find out once and for all if there's actually a little knife inside the cap of Nutella. Nope, there's nothing there, but maybe it's in the big jar. Let's try that one. Nope, nothing there either. Well, I guess that was a good excuse to have two jars of Nutella, right?